Welcome to another episode of video series, Hard Work vs. Smart Work. Today, we will discuss an amazing productivity hack that will enhance your efficiency, known as the Eisenhower Matrix. This technique divides all the tasks into four categories based on how urgent or important they are. Number one, urgent and important. These tasks demand immediate attention and are very important to your success and well-being. They should be your top priority. Number two, important but not urgent. View these tasks as seed for your long-term success. Make sure that you schedule them in your routine. Number third, urgent but not important. These tasks are only distractions and add no value to your life. So try to delegate them. Number four, not important and not urgent. Such tasks only waste your time, so these should be avoided under all circumstances. By mastering this technique, you will never have a problem with prioritizing tasks. You can even implement this technique with easy-to-use apps like Trello or Todoist. And if you found this trick helpful, then like this video and follow for more useful tips.